in about 5 o'clock this morning, so we are pretty tired. We're about to check into our hotel, the Ramada, which is just on the road next to the bell tower. So this afternoon we're going to go freshen up and then have a little wander around the neighbourhood, go and see the bell tower. We're not going to go see the Terracotta Warriors. That's where what everyone comes to here to see. We've actually already seen them, and we are probably going to go back there next summer as well. So we are just going to go see the sites that are in the city. So it should be fun. So before we came to Xi'an, we were told that the best thing to have was lamb kebab sticks. I'm not entirely sure if this is it. It looks like it. Let's try it. Pretty good. Right, so we're going to head down to the bell tower now, get some cool shots. Then we're going to have a little wander around the area and find a bite to eat. So we went for a wander in the evening, found this local market, I'm not sure you can hear me, but found this random food stall thing, got some more lamb kebabs. Really crispy. Good. We decided to try a squid, I think. Got the squid one. I'm not gonna pretend I know what this is. I'm gonna try it and I'll let you know. I'm not sure. I have no idea what this is. It's patchouli. It's very nice. This one is squid. I don't really know how to approach this one. The sauce is really nice. I don't know what sauce it is, but it's really nice. Yeah.